There's a summer camp in Placer County where you must have a physical challenge to get in. KCR3's sports director Del Rogers takes us now to Wave Camp.
Right behind you.
Wave Camp is celebrating its 10th year of providing children with physical disabilities the opportunity to water ski. And Ryan Cervantes has all the elements to get it done.
Ryan's got great balance, good body position. He's a rock star.
I came the year before last. And I kind of got a feel for it then.
Before these disabled athletes are allowed to get behind the boat to be pulled and skied, they must first pass a water safety test. Connor Aguilar is going to show it to us. Athlete must be in the water face down and be able to roll over on their face by themselves. Good job, Connor. Now Connor is behind the boat, and from the looks of things, he's in total control.
I'm really good at it, and it's not too hard. It just takes balance and strength. It feels great. It's a lot of fun. Everyone who works here is just great.
Also feeling great is Krista Eisen, who at first didn't want to give it a try.
It was awesome. I really enjoyed it and I hope to come back.
Each week, 24 disabled athletes are invited to Camp Wave, and one young lady who used to be a camper is now a camp counselor.
They ask me all kinds of questions, like how I do things, and then I'm able to tell them, and it's very, like, satisfactory to me because I'm able to give back to them, and that's exactly what I want to do with my life. Give back to younger kids with disabilities, what I've learned.
In Pleasant Grove, Del Rogers, KCRA 3 Sports.
What an awesome story. Isn't that great? Wave Camp runs from today until July 16th, and you can still participate. To get more information, just log on to KCRA.com and click the As Seen On link. You'll find it at the top of our homepage.